What an artist needs most, besides the time to work, is exposure. And that's the idea behind the Art Guild's all-member show, currently hanging at the Lawrence Art Center.
The Lawrence Art Guild is an organization that affords anyone who joins it an opportunity to show their work. So this is an important exhibition for the people who are members of the Art Guild. So it's more important for some than others. We have about 150 members right now, and we have some 40-some pieces in this exhibition. Mm-hmm. So it's more important to some than others. It was important for me when I came. If you're new to the community and you aren't already set up with a gallery or affiliated with the university, you don't have an opportunity to have an excellent exhibition space, and this affords that.
Besides sponsoring this and other shows throughout the year, including Art in the Park and the Holiday Show next month, the Guild offers educational programs to its members.
There are artist forums presented at our meetings. They're open to the public, and sometimes watercolor workshops by Mr. Varney. He's come down. He did an airbrush exhibition on how to do airbrushes. Totally fascinating. Or even his watercolor exhibition, a demonstration on how to do a wash or use colored pencils. We're doing reproduction forums now. The last one on how to market your work, and this next one is on a reproduction of your work in forms of cards or whatever, prints for sale.
And to promote fine art to those people who have never set foot in a gallery, the Guild works hard to get paintings and sculptures displayed at public places around town.
We coordinate shows at the public library. We are responsible for a docent program through the Spence Art Museum, artwork in the hospital, the Judicial Center.
The Guild invites anyone interested in promoting the arts in Lawrence to join the organization.
If you are a senior citizen, it's $10. If you are not that fortunate to have that status, then it costs $20. If you want to be an officer, you get a discount on your membership. And we welcome people to consider that, of course.
For the Lawrence Report, I'm Kathy Hamilton.